Open BIM Daikin is a software used to calculate VRV and aerothermal systems. We can download it from the BIM Server Center. If we are working in a BIM project, we can read the IFC file created with Revit, IFC Builder, or other IFC generators. It's also possible to import CAD templates as well. What do we need to create the air conditioning system of this hotel? Thermal loads of each space, which in this case comes from CYPE loads, the outdoor design conditions. We can input it, or we can get it from the ASHRAE database. And finally, we need to select the type of equipment for each room. As you can see in the panel, we can find some cells with a lock. If we leave the lock open, it means that the data will be read from the project. We can connect the indoor units by a pipe. Because we want to design a heat recovery VRV system, also called three pipes, we have to put flow boxes before each indoor unit. In the outdoor unit, we will select heat recovery. If we want to design two pipes, boxes are not allowed. Vertical pipes in the same floor are created automatically. But when we want to create a vertical pipe through several floors, it is necessary to have two coincident horizontal pipes, and then place the vertical. By pressing sizing, the program does several things. It chooses the diameters of the pipes. Chooses the indoor unit available to cover the thermal loads, comparing it with the connected capacity that the unit can deliver, and creates a diagram of the system. All this data is summarized in the calculation report, where we can find the compliance that the system is well designed and inside all length limits, list of materials, equipment, branches, quantities of pipes, corrected capacities and required capacities, and a diagram of the system. Drawings can also be printed, and furthermore, if we export our project, we can see our 3D model in Google Chrome and share it with a client if we want, or see it in our augmented reality app for iOS. Thanks for watching.